coming back to WWE and why I've had the desire to for so many years, for 3 years at least, was to hear that, the roar of the crowd, just one more time. And it wasn't so much for me. It's not like a self-gratifying, I want to hear, my ego needs to hear this. It's being there for them, you know, being present in front of those fans that cheered you on for, you know, 7 or 8 years, that you became their favorite. So it wasn't really for me, it was for the fans. It was to be there present and them to see you and say, thank you, Kurt, one more time. And for me to say back to them, no, thank you. And it's also the fact that my three little kids have never seen me in the WWE before. For them to at least witness, even though I have a 5-month-old, for her to be there present at the Hall of Fame and to know that her dad, when she gets older, to know her dad was inducted to the Hall of Fame when she was there, that means the world to me. You know, my daughters, it's funny because when they see me in person, I'm dad. When they see me on TV, it's Kurt Angle. You know, so they want to see Kurt Angle be inducted in the Hall of Fame. Whether they correlate the two as one, I think that that night, as much as I want to be dad, they're going to say, there's Kurt Angle up there on the stage. So that's my Sophie and my Juliana. They, for some reason, they enjoy seeing Kurt Angle on the TV set. So they'll see him, you know, be inducted in the Hall of Fame that night.